Is your Wi-Fi show keep denied access to Wi-Fi network while connecting on an Android phone? Recently, some Android users keep saying their Android phone's Wi-Fi keeps denied Wi-Fi access on Android. Because of this error, they cannot connect with their Wi-Fi router from Android. So, after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix Wi-Fi denied access on Android. So, let's get started. To solve the problem, first, you need to open setting, tap Wi-Fi, choose your Wi-Fi network, tap the arrow icon, tap forget network. Now go back to the main setting of your device. Scroll down, tap connection and sharing. Scroll down, tap reset Wi-Fi. Now tap reset settings, draw your pattern, tap reset or OK. After that, open your setting again. Now scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down again, tap developer option, scroll down. First, turn on the Wi-Fi throttling and turn off always keep on mobile data on. Now restart your device and also make sure to restart your Wi-Fi router. Now open Wi-Fi. Choose your Wi-Fi network. Now make sure to enter the correct password on that Wi-Fi. If your Wi-Fi is not valid, you can have this problem. After entering the correct password, now check your problem. After following this process, your problem should be solved. But if you still have the same issues, talk to your Wi-Fi internet provider and they will fix your issues. If you have any questions about the topic, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See you all again.